prayer does two things. It sends a message, one hopes, to the Almighty, and it provides solace for the person praying. So it may well be the person praying outside this clinic is sending a message, but that message is just as likely to be a transcendental one as it is to any individual in the proximity of the place. And the idea that we should interrupt the relationship between an individual and their God seems to me to be pretty monstrous.